IIIT is here, and then the industrial area is starting. This is phase two. All the lit up area is phase one.
Confusing with Japan, they have a phase five.
So we kept it simple. Phase one was the first approval.
Metro is also represented here, and I again welcome all of you to the round.
Thank you for coming today. This has been a long planned interaction, interacting with the Japanese investors in the Japanese industrial townships. And as you are aware, Japan is the only country which has its own industrial clusters, townships in India. We have about 11 of them in about 6 states of the country. And of the total about 1400 and more Japanese companies in the country, we have around a little more than 100 in these clusters. So we would definitely like to attract much more Japanese investment in these industrial clusters because of the ease of doing business that it promotes. We often meet
Japanese good activity for this year. So April Suzuki Ambassador Tada Council General came to Chennai, and we talked each other. And as you know, in AP state, we faced electricity issue. Yes, so approximately 1 month, right? Our member, 46 companies. Yeah, so Swiss team member, approximately 20 companies here. And there are other companies.
As a group, we wanted to represent you. So, like, to cover with the lack of human resources here the first time, we have certain conditions here, like as a state policy.
There's a huge potential to grow